You're on.
There you go.
We're on.
You're on.
Hi, folks. The gals are doing their phone thing, getting everybody online with Facebook. Welcome to another Friday night worship service at Calvary Chapel. We're so thankful that you were able to join us tonight. Stand up, sit down, just join along a song with us. A lot of these you're going to know. I hope the tech gals over here are almost ready to roll.
We are.
And there we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Father, for your perfect plan for each of us.
Amen.
And this next song that we're doing sums it up. It's a beautiful hymn called Because He Lives.
Somebody from Florida.
Oh, Florida.
Yeah, somebody from Florida.
Mel or Barb or Marsha.
I think it was Marsha, I'm not sure.
Marsha.
Oh, Marsha's singing. Marsha can be the fourth part.
Thanks, Marsha.
Got the echoes, Marsha.
Thank you.
you and guide you, and he will come out, bring you to the place that you are meant to be. And songs can be seasonal as well. So there's different times of year you sing different songs, but it doesn't always have to be that way. So there are some very joyful songs that you could sing any time of the year. And just knowing that our Lord will see us through this season, please join us in singing this song.
What's next? Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. That was great. That was great. That was a great one.
That was all Allie's idea, Kathy's. I didn't do it.
Rosa, I'm not the box.
I thought you just backed it up, too.
Well, yeah. And she ran over twice.
Little jolly thank you.
Are you here? heart, no matter what you're dealing with, sickness, just depression, whatever. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, and it's okay not to be okay. We don't have to be perfect. We come to God as we are, and He picks us up, cleans us up, and puts us on the path that we want.
Amen. So,